with multiple leagues and a sort of wave of sporting and fitness culture that is catching up across the country. We're winning medals beyond some of the traditional sports like weightlifting, shooting. They have been traditional sports of the country, but now we've started to win medals. Badminton has had a fantastic 2017. Commonwealth Games, some table tennis has really shown. Can we now say that we are emerging as a multi-sporting country? And can we dare say that we are graduating slowly from cricket?
I think the key initiatives taken, there's media, there's business and concepts. Three key stakeholders who've shared their thoughts. But for me, the add-on point will be, because cricket has always been a dominant sport, because it has a fabulous grassroots structure. But to take that leaf and add to that, the way the sport is evolving, Khelo India initiative is fabulous, where the government themselves have taken the cognizance of introducing that as a concept and Star Sports supporting that, which eventually will become a movement in India for the participation. And once that happens across the states, the districts and the taluka level, you see that movement wiping out the entire existing setup and create a different benchmark in India. And I feel when that happens, like what Sachin Tendulkar in the recent interviews he mentioned, that from a sport loving country, we have to become a sport playing country. I think that shift and that transition will eventually happen in the near future, because the kind of speed in which we are growing in this industry, I see no reason that happening very soon.